Hello, this is my Raspberry Pi GPIO project number 3. In this project I will try to operate this 5 volt motor through it. You can see the circuits here. I have connected the first one, second one you see, a 5 volt connection to the motor. And the circuit has already two resistors connected serially to protect my Raspberry Pi. Without it, it will restart. It will cause the restart of my computer. So let's try it, connect it, and see what happens. Okay, I'm now connecting. Oh, nothing happens. Let's see some loose connection maybe. It worked, I swear to God. Yes, see, it's working very fine. Because this is a step motor and I have to get a mains force to hold it in my hand, so I'll put it down and see. No, this is out of control.